This is Nelson from Wayne Strange, doing a video inspection to the main sewer line from a clean out in the basement. What we see here, 47 feet from the clean out, we see the connection for the city sewer. Your sewer pipe is made of out of 6-inch clay pipe. The clay pipe, 6-inch clay pipe, is in pretty good condition. We do see some joints here. It's very common with the clay pipe. This is how they put them together. As we see here, we got at 30 feet. We do have a change from clay pipe to green PVC SDR35. We can see we have a joint there. There was a repair done at some point to the main sewer line. You can see the section here. We do have some more roots here in about 24 feet. You can see them here. 23 feet, we do have some roots. I just finished water jetting the sewer pipe. I'm going to have to water jet it for a third time and try to cut these roots out of here. So we do have a section about 2 feet of the clay pipe just infested with roots, as we can see here, right at the drop here. Stand by for video.